right hander from the Empire State gets the starting assignment here. What do we need to know here, Danny?
Hey, we're looking at a guy that knows how to pitch. Last year, his ERA was just under 3.5 for the season. And I would imagine going into the offseason, he's looking to better that. And hopefully, he gets off to a good start. We'll see if that starts in this one today.
Digging in, Mike Frazier, to show you what he did in May versus what he's done so far at the plate in June. A swing and a ground ball to third. And that's out number one. In now, David Dooley. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Good wood on it there, but foul, so they'll do it again. Seventh pitch of the at-bat coming up. Smoked on the ground up the middle. Fielded cleanly, and that's the second out. Stepping into the box, Kenneth Neal. No one aboard for him, and two gone here in the first. Now the 2-1 pitch. Line towards center field. Gibson is going to have room out there as he puts this away to retire the side.